Good morning, World Harvest Church. Today I want to share you one of my favorite stories growing up. It's the book of Jonah. We have this prophet who runs away from God, gets swallowed by a big fish, and yet God gives him a second chance. But today I want to actually focus on the end of that chapter. Actually, the last verse, it challenged us with a question, and this is this: can anyone put limits on God's mercy and forgiveness? And this is our calling. God wants me and you to reach out and demonstrate forgiveness and love, because that's what we're supposed to be doing. And I can't wait to see you at the Harv, where we love God and love you.